tonight's ACC collision between the undefeated fifth-ranked Clemson Tigers and the 4-4 Wolfpack of NC State. Lawrence still got it. Steps up and delivers a long throw on the catch made on the sidelines by Justin Ross. What a throw. Second and four play. Keeper, can he get the edge? Bangs into the end zone, and the Tigers take it right down the field to the 8-yard line. And it's a keeper, and he's got all kinds of room. And Lawrence into the open field, just slides down against the blitz this year. They do bring it. He gets the ball out and has Higgins wide open, who scores! And Clemson, 2 for 2 tonight with a touchdown drive, 33 yards. That one, running game is going to be tough tonight. So on second and 11, now the freshman, the ball's on the ground, it's still loose, scooped up, and a touchdown by Chad Smith, though he's knocked down to the 2. Lawrence rolls, shovel pass, Etienne, center step, and spins into the end zone. Clemson stretches the lead from that position. It's first and 5. And now Leary just lost the football, just fell out of his hands with no contact. Part of his game. Now Etienne, his more preferred role, just barreling straight ahead and into the end zone, scores standing up. He's very high on Travis as a person. And there goes Etienne right on cue. Still running hard through an arm tackle to the 35-yard line.
They've made it intentional, make the offensive line, the running game, something they can hang their hat on. They've been able to do that in the last 4 years.
Pressure off the edges, picked up by the offensive line, the downfield throw to Etienne. And Simpson, the big fella, lined up in the I formation. They give it to him, and he will barrel into the end zone. Big man touchdown for Clemson. Play clock at 3, they snap it. Lawrence across the middle, and the catch is made by Dixon. Will have the first down and a lot more, and loses the ball. Just dropped the football. He scrubbed down there. Did he keep it? Yes, on 1. Lawrence slipping as he sets up and now delivers the end zone, and it's caught by Justin Ross.
Left where there was an opening and made a good throw.
Knight breaks free. Pitches downfield, Overton's got it, still running and fighting down inside the 5-yard line as the rangy senior gets involved. Etienne in the game, too tight and look, and Travis has it, and muscles and fights, and the back is way into the end zone, and he's just dragged across the goal line for another touchdown, his 3rd tonight. He started first 7 games here, unless Leary gets hurt. It's his show. Long, strong field, and the catch is made by Angeline, the tight end. Give the handoff to Dukes, who barrels into the end zone, and the Tigers do get over the half a 100 mark. Just their 2nd touchdown after halftime. Dukes is pumped up. 28 in the first quarter. 8 in a row in the series. And Dorsey will try to battle hard the next couple of weeks to get bowl eligible as the Tigers point toward the postseason.